and be done with the art, with the arty like name.
Illiterate?
No!
I don't know why they only do the arty name stuff.
By the way, I unmuted you, just so you're aware.
Not like, fuck you, Larry, I'll kill you.
Where's indignation?
Alright.
Type in indignation in English.
I'm typing it in.
In English.
What do you mean by
this?
I
don't think that'll make it pop up. There's indignation.
I almost kicked you from the lobby because I talked to the cat.
What?
Shut the fuck up, Naruto.
Is that actually how that works?
Past you.
Where's the chain?
Why are you walking? Just fucking use your fucking menu.
Nihongoban, Egoban, which one would you
Base
prefer?
Base bar, move around village. Village.
You play with the fucking mouse and keyboard?
No. Oh, I'm sorry, pause button. Fucking move around village. It wouldn't be spacebar anyway.
Yeah, spacebar. It ain't working, bitch.
Here it is.
Fucking mashing your keyboard.
Here's your translation.
I don't miss you, Venom. No, why did you fuck you? Come forth, thunder of the gods! Gino.
I have to close the browser.
How do I haha duck talk this with the correct inflection? Dude, why did no one run the bot on the desk? Dude, the Fantasia GBA voice would have been perfect for AI bot.
Why do I always have to adjust your volume before?
I did it.
Aw, U4, say something for me, please.
Fuck you.
Okay, that works too. You can just see who didn't talk.
Speaking of things that may or may not have talked, I have rank armor. I just need a little bit of carbolite, so I just grabbed it on my own time.
But. This is me. Me.
Exclamation
I have
point.
A load
exclamation
of
point. What do you mean you have a load of requests?
Blockhead, you!
There's like 200 different readings for this kanji. This is actually.
I have. There's like one. There's six requests I have to do, so. Well, I hope you like doing requests.
What are the requests?
Literally defend this. Literally defend this right
I
now.
I don't know. You
who did this?
You.
All these yous.
Funny Dongo, deliver one Renopolos egg. Yeah, that's not happening. What?
Are you sure?
What is this? Deliver one King Rhino, deliver three Black Rock Roses, deliver three Bismuth Prisms.
King Rhino. Well, I don't actually know where you get bugs. Normally, that's like you use your bug net on a bug area to catch through the bugs.
Okay. Unironically, the canon translation is not really wrong. It's actually pretty close.
Yeah, because that one gets me a third submarine.
The canon translation is really good in its own right. I like it.
It's unironically just really similar, though. It's actually almost exactly the same.
This is in the same game where they call fucking Majinkin sword missile. Or missile sword, rather.
Oh god, you fucking dongo shit. Okay, whatever.
And then they call Sasageki hey, no. Bukoken
hold on.
Fucking assassin.
Assassin.
Why is Sasageki Bukoken called assassin?
I'm actually
did you go
so
without
accurate.
Me? Ah, fuck.
Hold on, I'm pretty sure I can join midway.
Definitely
like the first
can.
Line, Tenko, Mitsuru, Tokuroni, Ware wa Ari. Tenko is heavenly light, Mitsuru is to be filled with and bound with. Tokuro is the place, need. Ware wa Ari is where I exist. That's like literally the same as the first line in the English translation.
There we go.
You can actually just hot drop in, holy fuck.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Boss just starts to get more HP randomly.
No, that never happened.
Salute, motherfuckers.
I don't know if that's how it is in this game, but
that game
that's
has
never
dynamic
how
scaling.
Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know if it scales from SOS, but I mean it scales to your party members. That's why it merged village and not village.
What do you mean merged village and not village?
That game only has one quest selection.
No, it doesn't.
You're lying. He's lying. This Larcy's lying. Kill this guy.
He doesn't have one quest selection.
Nope.
Are you
I don't know what E4 is on.
They would never go backwards. You can do village and hall. Don't have me.
You can't.
Can.
You can't.
Why would they go backwards on something that's actually good about World? Why would they do that? World has dynamic multiplayer scaling and no quest distinction. Yes.
Oh, is that why World's the baby game? Because you can always just have someone come save your pussy ass. And
is there luck gonna be here? No, no, it's not.
It's the baby game because you don't have to. Because if you're playing in guild, it's still single player skilled.
Oh yeah. Only real ones. What's wrong with you? Fuck you. Well, only real ones fight God Mazios by themselves. Oh, okay, no. I don't know how I did this.
I don't know how you did this.
Going back and fighting God Mazios with two people and just can't not being able to do it. I question how I was able to
how
do it
in
the
do
first
this?
Place.
The actual power gamer like sweating has to wipe the skull on post damage of the guy sweating give.
So you have
I definitely,
camps, right?
I definitely had a honed, a health honed weapon though, so I had infinite HP.
This is me fighting Gog by myself.
And I did come down to the wire. I think I had like seconds left.
True final boss of all monsters. Yeah, actually, when's making LA, Mr. LTG cast Indignation?
Can you even still use that website anymore, or they just remove all
you can't
anything?
Just get out your wallet, dude.
That's retarded. Well, no, people have been spoofing emails on that website. So that's not the issue. I was just wondering if you ever had the, if you had the ability in the first place.
What do you mean spoofing emails? You have to pay for it.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oy vey.
True. So.
You know, I just realized something about this game's skill system is that it makes clown suiting optimal, and more so than it already was.
Yeah, it's literally just designed like that. It's also one of the worst skill systems ever because it's super not interesting at all. I'm brain dead.
Kezu's seen us.
No, he hasn't. He is possibly seen us.
No, he sees us. Look at the eye.
Bye. Hi, Kezu. Hi, Kezu. Oh, I didn't dodge in time.
You only translated the first line, bitch. What's the rest of it say?
The rest of it's pretty much exactly the same.
I'm bringing Kezu to you. He won't follow me all the way. All the way on the other side, by the way.
Aw, who got a smoke nut? Who here smoke nutting?
Yo. And not in the smoke, I smoke in the nut.
Hose no Monaku Tokoroni Wari Wari. It's literally the exact same. That's what it says in English. Kosen is apparently a different word than you would be used to for hell. Kalmon is the gate to hell. Baku just means open. So you'd normally put a god there, but we'll just pretend it's there. Shokuro is his place. He is where the Tomi is. Position marker for
or wow, so it's literally you are at the gates of hell.
Yeah, like you are at the location in which the gates of hell are open. I think the gates of hell being open is a little bit of a detail that I guess is a little bit missing in the Java language, but it doesn't It matters, but it doesn't. The point is across either way. I guess the only difference between the gates of Tel Aviv and the take open is that you're about to be there. Goodbye. Then you do. Tommy no ikazuchi. Kore wa warada. Ever think about how N9's level 3 is sick?
It's not like this. Kore wa saigoda!
Why'd they do it? For me, it's the perfect ball in the background.
It's Kino.
It's actually Kino. No other fighting game has the balls to make their level 3 of their protagonist just put the game's name in the background.
There's a lot of baggy over here.
Yeah?
Like, imagine if Akatsuki you with Kamikaze, and he was like, them? Oh, Kurishibare, and then in the background, it just said Akatsuki Blitzkrieg.
Kino.
No, there's a shit ton. There's a shit ton in that fucking DBT tunnel.
Yeah, why don't you go over there and kill him?
No. I don't wanna go in that tunnel. I know the second I go in that tunnel, fucking Kez is gonna show up.
Well, if you can't handle Kez, then you get out of the kitchen.
Oh, Deslar just said my trigger word. He said the K word, I'm sorry.
No, it's Red Kez.
It's over. Alright, I'm gonna need Lewis the pig. Choose your character. I like how they're going at various angles, down, middle, and up.
Two left. You know what?
I have orange sharpness because I haven't sharpened at all. It's severely hampering my ability to deal damage.
Don't look at me. Don't be fucking... Fuck off.
Oh dear. Dude, enable epic audio. Enables epic audio. Audio just starts popping like crazy. Dude, that's a pretty good enhancement.
What do you mean by this?
Enable XQGBA audio to ruin your audio quality and they get better audio quality to ruin your audio quality.
Good.
Where the hell even were you?
I was just fighting human beings.
Okay.
I'm the red one, whatever, to whatever you port post.
Reminder that Super Mario World is on GBA.
Yeah?
Where else would it be?
SNES, where it's supposed to be.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
What did you mean by this? What did you actually mean by this?
What do you mean, what did I mean by this?
Are you trying to say it's not supposed to be on GBA?
No, it's a port on GBA. It's just a weird
I'm
thing
aware
to
it's
on
a
GBA.
Port.
Why is it on GBA?
Because it is. What did he mean
because
by this?
It's Big Mario.
You know what else is on GBA? Sonic. Sonic
you know
1 with a spin dash.
It's like the most powerful Sonic 1.
Yeah, but Sonic Advance, bro.
I actually had this at one point I owned it. You go,
what,
you
Sonic Advance?
Go as fast.
Oh, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic 1 GBA, you actually have a speed cap like in Sonic 2, but in Sonic 1, and it's like, why?
Bro, you should have been playing Sonic Advance. What's wrong with you?
Sonic 2 has a speed cap.
Only four. Only four Game Boy Advance, by the way.
Yeah, we gotta study the Sword and Shield. Get your traps ready.
I always have my traps, bro.
Euphoric and Deslaris constantly bring traps because they're bitches.
What do you mean, bro? Why don't you bring your traps? Think you don't like traps, bro?
It's that Sword and Shield shit.
This guy's like, here's an epic example of the epic, of like, epic. And then it's like,
What's wrong with you?
It's like, there's no comparison here. It's just the video, so like, I don't know if this audio is better. Because there's no comparison. It's also some super sus mod or something.
Hmm?
Unless you're finna go and try to tell me, tell me that Luigi is actually in Super Mario Bros. On Advanced Game Boy.
Oh, it literally says capture, that's why.
Well, yeah, you can tell by the quest color. It's
dude, it's so obvious, dude.
Gray.
Kills the monster anyway. It's always obvious in retrospect.
Tell me that Lagombi, by the way.
Oh fuck! It gave us that good good. What do you want? What do you have against the Lagombi?
I want it. I need it.
We're on to Lagombi later.
Fuck you.
XQGBA audio. What does that mean?
Extremely quiet. Extremely quiet.
It says higher quality, but it made my audio quality worse. I don't know who to believe.
You're just not an appreciator.
It was so bad.
Is this thing so-
This thing's fucking huge, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah. The other one we fought was like literally half the size.
What's homeboy doing?
Sliding. Flipping.
Throwing out some trap bugs!
Flipping. Son of a bitch.
Hey, I recognize that move.
It's hard to believe that this video was uploaded in 2023. This video looks like it's 15 years old.
Unregistered hypercam.
Yeah, you know. They got registered hypercam.
What are you saying?
He's watching some fucking video on like Mega Man X 7 or something.
Oh.
That is bad.
God.
How do you know that I didn't know exactly what you're playing? Stop being a bitch.
Bro.
Oh my.
Whatever broke, it didn't stun it for some reason.
Well, that monster got fucked. Where doth the cave entrance be?
What? Did it go into the cave? Oh yeah, it did.
Yeah.
Right here.
I had to get that honey first. And that dung.
Bird. About to knock me the fuck out of there. Son of a bitch, Roar, didn't I? Oh god damn it.
What's up, boy?
Oh, actually, that was fun.
I like when you're saying I accidentally spun then promptly getting hit.
Yeah, be like that, my friend.
Heard that.
What?
You four booty up this fucking GVA.
Oh.
Heard nothing. No audio.
Like, if it's so enhanced, I was able to hear it from here.
You fork using his totally legal copy of a game?
LCD ghosting? Dude, enable LCD ghosting, seriously.
No, curse, no, don't. Enable eye cancer.
Enable nearest neighbor, please. Color correction, GBA please. Oh, it looks so bad. I like how it defaults to make the game look worse. Say it one more time.
God damn.
Capturable yet, surprisingly enough.
Is there actually an easy way to tell or not?
Yes.
Oh.
You can just look at the minimap. You'll be blue.
Okay.
Oh, fucking nice whiff, asshole.
We have an AD advance.
Are you doing okay?
I'm not doing okay because I was about to say I accidentally spun and got away with it, and then I did not get away with it. Yeah, literally one spin. Oops, it's over. Like, I got hit last time I spun too. Really make you wonder, my friend.
As long as that move's like the worst move Hammer has. And Hammer has some ass moves.
Don't roar at me. Ah, speaking of accidentally spinning. And not getting away with it. Not getting away. Oh, I got away with it.
Speaking of people who are sharpening. Everything in this monster is broken.
Oh, okay. I don't know what the fuck that move was, but okay. This is Axnosom.
Might be wondering what an Axnosom is.
Wait, it's blue, by the way.
Is it? Oh fuck, it's blue. Trap it then.
Okay, fix it out.
I had those tranks unlocked. Free tranking them. Look how I like you. This is what I think about you, bitch.
Motherfucker! Oh wait, no, the fucking goddamn house spinning.
I love Hypnocatrice. Exactly.
Aw, oh, dude, I like how the simulator is like turn on blur by default.
I thought you turned it off.
No, I turned it back on because I thought it was funny, and then I actually saw something move, and I was like, what?
Why would you do this?
Enable ghosting.
When will he learn?
Yeah,
when
no, enable like screen smear, whatever.
Enable bad image.
He just doesn't learn, bro.
Yeah, oh, downgrade
so nostalgic, bro. Let me show you how this game, how this looks by default. LCD ghosting on, color correction, GBA, filter, linear. Ah, oh, there we go. It's just like how I remember. Oh, my eyes.
I mean, it kind of do be like that. GBA screen kind of ass.
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
OG
like
GBA?
This.
Yeah.
I think it, well, I mean, here's the thing. OG DBA didn't have a backlight, so you couldn't tell what the fuck you were looking at anyway.
Now my boy, the SP? Ooh, boy.
Hey, man.
I wish I owned
an
SP.
How do you know this isn't an SP emulator?
What?
I liked the SP, but like any time I put my hands on it is when I was an older human being, so it was so fucking tiny.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I never owned an SP. And my current advance... It's like ruined because I left batteries in there and they corroded.
What was that special thing called? The one that micro, the micro. No, the Game Boy Micro.
Oh
that
fuck!
Doesn't exist.
I saw somebody with it though. It was really tiny. I don't know what the point is. Was it a backlit screen?
It's backlit, yeah. Backlit, kind of in the shape of a original DBA, but it's fucking tiny.
But
as
really
shit.
Fucking tiny. Why'd they do it?
Oh. But it wasn't that expensive either when it came out.
Probably because it was so small.
Probably. It's still a nice little thing. If you still had your GBA games, even though it came out like fucking years after. Oh, look, Legombi.
Yeah, chose this quest just for you.
Thanks, bro. That needs a switch axe. Oh no.
It's likely for a hunter art for the switch axe, but I don't use a switch axe.
Don't exist.
I think I did do this one already.
But then what does exist? Larry, I'm reading on your stream. Long weekend ahead.
Yeah.
Wise.
Full weekend, my friend.
I don't believe you.
What do you mean? I have 3 days off
right here.
Okay. Why does Zero even have a dash attack, bro? This thing sucks.
I don't know. Ask Inti Creates.
At Inti Creates on Twitter. Why does Zero have a dash attack?
Gets blocked.
Gets added. Gets
they
followed.
They follow Kermani's fucking block list.
They would never do this. No one would ever do this.
They subscribe to the thoughts that one guy who made Bayonetta does, where he fuck you gets blocked, you know? Answer his question, you're still getting blocked.
You're good.
Hey, Kezu.
Oh god, no!
Give me a moment. Wow!
Nice job not hitting. This Kez is big.
I can't tell if this Kez is big or this game is making Kez really fat.
No,
I feel like Kezu's the game big. Made Kezu even more of an erect, or like a flaccid erect, just more penile in every sense.
Launching, by the way. There you go. Kezu, please stop pouring.
Oh. You're plugging me in this game? You're plugged skill at it?
Oh, of course. Fuck off, Kezu. Oh my
god. Probably gonna be another divinity
I'm
once
done.
Your game.
I'm probably fucking dead.
No, not after all this time. I'm good. I can't bear it. They would never.
Just whips his fucking cock at you. Kezu, fuck off.
This is base.
Oh my fucking god. I don't think I can probably hit him without getting punished.
I'm gonna punish you this way.
Bounce off everything but the fucking head? That's nice.
Hammer moment. Different hit zones moment.
Don't fucking do that.
It's a dire.
Yeah, it was a dire Morales.
It's a dire.
It makes it so dire. What's a regular Morales? Ah, fuck. No, I would have died in any other.
No evidence.
Sadly, this Kezu is in the red. This like isn't real Kezu. I'm plus after he screams.
Kezu fucked off.
Many such cases.
We don't have to capture him, right?
Nope, just murder.
Where are you?
Where am I?
Did he see me already? No.
I buffed. Now we're fine.
I wish I hadn't spun back. Whatever. Kazu! Oh, why did you?
There's a moment. You can tell it's two whenever the first one is suspiciously short.
Oh my fucking god, whoops the cock at me. You're not looking at me, Kezu.
Look at him more. He's a hammer user, he loves it anyways.
Oh, oh my god. Ugly ass worm dragon. No, it's penis dragon. Look at his head.
I'm being baited. Yeah, we're fine actually. Yeah, that's. Oh.
Beam? Yeah. Yeah, do I.
Why you gotta scream at me? Wow, fucking tail stretches of Larry's fucking tail spins.
fucking penis. What can I do? Why do I keep falling for the fucking penis head? Why do I keep falling for the penis head? Every fucking time, I think.
It's never gonna fucking hit me.
Must be nice having a block, bro. Oh, what? That goes through the ground!
It's free to blocking.
Goes through the ground!
What do you mean that goes through the ground? Of course it does.
Oh my fucking god.
He's coming.
Kazu, nope! Fucking, I hate that Kazu looked at me like that. Circumcised a penis dragon death. I'll try.
Don't say that word.
He fucks off, he fucks off, he fucks off.
Yeah, it's still a sore subject.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Not the only thing that's sore.
Poor little white boy.
He doesn't have the armored sheath.
This. Kneel. Kneel.
Don't have feeling either.
It's over.
Cope. He can't cope. He can't cope, bro.
This is allowed.
We gotta eat it.
What do you mean? They need to make a lotion out of it.
It's like that one
right?
Edit of the Joe Rogan. What is this? Sounds like very good. A little bit
decreased. Oh, come on.
Why?
Kazu.
I think it's performance issue. If I'm fighting a ball, I start to turn around and then I try to dash.
No earplug? No earplug.
That's like that specific order event.
I don't even know what armor would give earplugs in this game, because my boy Yanka food in this game. Not Yanka, Yangaruga.
Fuck it, that's my favorite boss. Favorite dad.
My favorite father.
Thanks for turning into it, Kazu.
This Kazu has a lot of fucking HP.
But I can't see. I can't see the camera angle. I might be dead.
He's done. Dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. God fucking damn it. Fucking comboed.
Ah! Damn it. They actually hit me with that move.
He can be trapped, by the way.
What about it?
He's blue, is what I'm saying.
Oh. I mean, if you want to catch him, go ahead. I'm just gonna keep wailing on him.
I'm going to just fucking end this. I want to deal with Kazu.
True. Is this gonna work? Alright, I hope you trap him successfully.
Kazu. Kazu? You piece of shit.
Why? Ow. I could just walk right through it.
Alright, can I bait Kazu over there? Kazu? Come here. Kazu, come here. Come here. Come here, Kazu. Come here, Kazu.
This
come here. Take the fucking bait. Take the fucking bait. Can you get it?
No.
Oh my god. You don't have Trank do you?
No, why would I have tails? Or fuck. Why would I have tails?
Why'd I have tails, Trank?
I'll just carry trap materials on me. Oh, you put him to sleep. Well, if you have another trap, you can trap him now.
I do. But then that means nothing for the Logombi.
Alright.
Fuck it.
We're all too late now.
You motherfucker.
Also, I'm not entirely positive you can shock him. You can?
What is this nonsense?
Yeah, Kezu largest size updated. Interesting.
Okay.
Also, yeah, you can, like every game.
Because it's done.
I thought you couldn't.
Where's the Logombi?
World players wouldn't be able to cope, okay? So that's why. Just like they probably don't have the different trap interactions with Narukuga in that game.
I don't know, I didn't try it on Narukuga. You can't take out Narukuga's eye though whenever you break his head.
Where the fuck did Logombi go?
Yeah, he still has his eye.
Why?
I don't know. Where did the Logombi go? Oh, it was behind us.
What? What do you mean behind? Oh, in the tunnel. Oh, he's going to 5 now.
How is this boss so hard even though I'm not moving? How did they do this?
Because you're not moving out of the way.
Oh my goodness. This boss is cursed. This boss is cursed. This boss is cursed. This boss is so cursed. Oh my goodness. This boss is cursed. No! I have 2 dads like Lloyd.
Based.
I have 2 dads.
I have 2 fathers. Actual quote from a tales. Oh, what the fuck? Damn it.
Oops, wrong way.
Habit was up here.
Bro, I can't do this. I think Sigma Male might actually filter me. I think I might have to just give up. It's like this guy has actually so much health. And I died like a bit.
Why is the Logombi color different? It's like very slightly reddish.
All right, yeah. Ooh, I framed that.
At least Logombi doesn't hit us hard. Damn wrangling issues. Gombi, please. Have you tried dodging? Who, me?
Oh, you can't just fucking whip in my face. You can fucking react to something that doesn't exist. I want Kezu to, or Logombi to sit on my face. I mean both of them, to be honest.
This, I want this rabbit to sit on my face.
Stop meeting me. I'm always reacting to nothing.
Fuck you.
Tetran Dawn is here.
Oh, the crocodile.
I wish there was an effect for if you hit a mounting attack. Hard to tell. Yeah, we know double cross boomer. War boomer.
I think there was a 2.
Ye olde mounting.
Okay.
They looked at the Lao Shan fight, they're just like mounting. Sick. Who's it gonna be?
Damn Have we broken anything on this fucker yet?
Nope. You can only break a few years.
Fucking badass. Did you fuck off?
Did it. Yep.
Grab your honey, bro.
Because I need to fucking sharpen.
Don't forget to grab your honey, bro.
And finally, honey. Oh, finally, dung.
Oh, blue mushroom, bro. Oh, herbal medicine. Nice.
I was playing Vesperia for some reason.
Dude, that's like my favorite game.
What do you mean by this?
He loves Tales of Vesperia. Whenever Vesperia man knocks the dude off the bridge, and the dude on the bridge doesn't have any last words, he just kind of dies.
I had no traps left.
Why does it have spikes in the bottom, bro? Lewis did this. Unironically. Ironically. He did this ironically. Why can't I hit it, bro? Why can't it do
that? That was the largest skull to get, apparently. For me, at least.
I did not get that alert.
Oh, finally a stout bone.
Was that it?
This fuck is a lantern bug.
It's glowy.
Yeah, is there even a point for farcasters in a game where you could just press the fast travel button?
Is there a point to most of the things in that game?
Is there a point to the fast travel
dude,
button?
Is there like even a
the
point to video
travel?
Games at all, dude?
No, it was on the ground.
Far, very quickly, caster.
I guess if you don't have time to fucking pause menu and you just need to get the fuck out.
I don't have time!
Ah, we're gonna beat your plus.
He's mid. We're gonna be mid.
Dude, Sigma male.
Same.
I'm not even village wants to talk to
you. I dropped so hard. I'm jobbing, I'm literally jobbing. Oh my goodness, I suck at this game. I don't see why you'd laugh about that. I would be mad if I suck so bad.
Why are you getting bodied by Sigma male?
Dude, he's on the grind set. I can't win. What's a grind set?
It's like grinding a knife.
I don't understand.
It's like setting down the grinder.
Oh my goodness, dog gives me dog aids.
What do you mean by that?
Yeah. Typical.
I don't even want to use its weakness because the weakness doesn't stun it, and you can easily do it without the weakness, it just takes forever.
And shoot the enemy!
Shooting the enemy takes forever, dude.
You're bad. Do you still need more Lagombi?
Yeah, I do.
No. I need,
too fucking bad.
What do you mean by this?
What do you need?
Stop jumping, dude. Why does this
do I need? Come on. I would like... Oh my god, I need more Monster Broth now. I guess I did need it for an armor. Wrath Medulla.
What's a medulla?
We don't have wrath.
Yeah, it's gonna be a while. So, just do your mandatory
help,
shit.
Help, I'm jobbing.
Bagging and Roggy. This quest would actually make you fork.
Oh my goodness, I'm having a nut.
What do I even get from these requests? New tomb for the hunting horn. I'm sure. Probably a new hunter, alright. Remember to keep that power charm and armor charm on.
Oh my goodness, Straight Jaggy is literally the hardest monster.
You, every time you get bited by Sigma, you have to say Great Jaggy. Regular Jaggy.
How do you win versus this guy, dude? He's bald. I don't even understand how to damage him. I think I need to just do maximum Giga Buster, but it takes forever, dude. That means I need to shoot him with maximum Giga Buster like something like 20 times. Which is ridiculous.
Sounds free to me.
You should try it, bro. I think you might drop really hard.
I beat a first try.
Oh my goodness, I'm having a nut already.
Yo, you just fucking zoomed across my screen. Holy shit.
Oh my goodness. How do you stay?
I have a feeling Tetsukabra isn't in this game despite looking at a Tetsukabra tadpole.
Of course he's not. It's a 4 exclusive monster, always.
Double cross.
Nah, that game does not exist.
Monster Hunter's part of the world.
Who came up with this boss, bro? This boss is CBT. Only Destellaris would like this boss.
What did he mean by this? Boss? What did he actually mean?
Oh my
by
goodness, what kind of nonsense did I just endure?
Bruh.
What's the kind of nonsense you'd read about in Destellaris' fanfic?
The fuck do you mean by this? Fuck Pinky, why do I always get pinked?
This is RNG boss fight. This is RNG boss fight. RNG boss fight. RNG boss fight.
Pinged's never good.
Great Jaggy.
Destellaris, please go on a date with me. I'll put on the Pippa cosplay. Call you dumb and forget you to brush my teeth.
You found my post.
Why did they ping me for this? Fuck off.
Time to load the the state immediately.
Oh my fucking god.
He's already using safe states?
No, I've been using a safe state this whole time because the literally you spawn into a level that just has ads for you to grind health up because they have like 100% drop rate on full-size health. And then you just climb up an hour-long shaft with nothing in it for the boss fight. So I just safe state in the boss fight.
Sounds like Monster Hunter to me.
Oh my goodness, I'm round start loading the state again. Why does he keep doing this? The instant, like, zero frame to react to blast.
Did I really fucking miss? Yeah, I did. Okay.
It's like peeing in the toilet.
What?
Sometimes you just fucking miss.
This doesn't happen.
What did he mean by this?
This happens.
Bro,
actually,
skill issue? I don't believe
this
happened.
I'm hiding it.
Why can't I just beat myself first?
So what if I can't be in the toilet?
True, our ancestors didn't have this problem.
Imagine wanting to pee in the toilet. Well, I got my monster broth back already.
Create a problem and sell the solution. Let's be real.
This is create the problem needing to pee, selling the solution needing a toilet.
How'd they get away with that?
Yeah.
But
I'm here to fulfill my sadomasochistic fantasies by watching an amateur suffer at Monster Hunter. Okay.
You already missed that. You already carded the kids earlier.
Wait, that's like the hardest monster though.
What do you mean by this?
He's red.
The only one that could be harder than me is red.
Harder as in.
The only entity that could be harder than me right now is Deathlaris and the Pippa cosplay.
More is to come. I would not put on the Pip. That's not true.
Deathlaris fanfiction.
I don't think you read it, did you? I don't think I posted
it's
in here.
It's not real. It's not real.
It's actually real. I'm not
it's
posting it in
not.
Here.
Don't say this.
Don't let me go for the effort of finding this.
LOL, God, I can't wait.
I fucking whiffed!
I think I posted the Foot Dream one.
This grandma is so bad.
Yeah, you did post that one, and I changed it to Jude immediately. It was the first thing I did when I saw it.
In a magazine for a
why'd you do this?
People. It's over. Why is this lawyer stuck in English so bad?
What do you mean by this?
What?
Grammar zero.
Oh, are you fucking talking about the fucking Gordon Ramsay thing?
He's been talking about that this entire time.
Why?
What do you mean, space?
Bro, it disturbed me how fucking good it sounded. Oh, like,
it's
bro.
Real.
No, that AI has no good. No, wait, did you not see that?
How am I supposed to jump over the hand and then back onto their hand? One pixel fight. Like, who did this? This is like hell. This is literally the worst boss fight of all.
I can't believe Mega Man X is just Tails.
Yeah, it's the original Tails. I think I'm at one hit of death. I think if I get hit once I die, me when I have a quarter of my HP. Actual Tails. I still have not got this career level.
Scissors on has appeared. What's the other monster?
I don't think that's what we're supposed to be hunting.
Dead. I'm instantly dead. Okay, who did this? Why is that so much so stupid.
I thought you were used to this one from Tails.
Tails, I think Judas is not an issue.
I'm blaming that on you, Larry. Fuck you. Oh god. Don't
oh
touch
my goodness,
the controller
Tails
cord. The fuck these sprints with the keyboard. Okay, it's shift, thank god.
Can't plan.
Your controller disconnected again.
Yes.
How does this keep happening to you?
Because I bumped the cord and it doesn't like it. There we go. Okay. Why? What's the other monster we have to be hunting? The fucking frog, whatever the hell it is.
The crocodile thing.
That killer croc. Caltrops acquired!
Camera angle issues? Okay. You take care of that and I'm gonna fucking sharpen.
This is like one of the only Monster Hunter games that supports twin stick. Actually, did Double Cross technically have one twin stick?
Fine twin stick. If you were expecting to move the two axes at the same time, it's insane.
No. Like you could move the camera with another stick. Two analog stick. I don't remember this. Oh, you mean the fucking virtual one? Oh, I fucking forgot about that thing. Yeah, it asks you literally every single time you boot up the game.
Then I say yes, because I'm using a new play, a new 3DS. Because I'm not, like, retarded.
Did the new 3DS even exist when 4 came out?
Lewis, I'm telling you to fuck off right now.
It's one of the few games that actually uses it. When you play on new 3DS, you get better draw distance and better texture.
I know about the better texture, but I didn't know about the better draw distance. Blair, are you gonna... Okay.
It's mostly draw distance on, like, the texture mipmaps.
Is it Tetradon we're supposed to hunt?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, the only thing here anyways.
True.
Also, the game runs way better, like, significantly, because the game has uncapped FPS. So you really notice it. How come Sigma Male is allowed to do the things that he does?
But didn't you say that game was tied to FPS?
No, that one's
fine.
Is Richard still here? He could link you it.
It's only what? 3. 3 is the only one with an issue.
Well, yeah, I was gonna say, what if you use the new 3DS of 3?
Oh, then it gets really bad. I tried it.
Link is the fucking Gordon Ramsay thing.
The overclock, like, externally. It doesn't normally take advantage of
Link it to Snowy and...
But if you do turn it on, which I tested in-game on my actual console, it does probably go hard.
I was shitposting. Yeah, I know you were. You're always shitposting.
Sure. Yeah, really good shitposting. You need to post that. Fucking scream in my face! You need to post that Gordon Ramsay.
Actually, you could...
Haha. Why do you just laugh?
Oh my goodness, bro. Oh my goodness, six mil. This game is luck-based video game.
You seem to be getting bodied because you're
this
bad.
Game is so RNG with this boss and RNG. Oh my goodness, this boss has an RNG side of this game. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
It's not.
This is like unreasonable. Like, you weren't allowed to do any damage. How many ticks on this health bar? Like 2,000. Okay, hit him 20 times. That's not even an exaggeration. You hit him 20 times.
Yeah, be easy if you're good. No tall order, right?
It literally cheated when I'm playing an underdog.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a heck.
How are babies supposed to do this? This game's made for babies. How are babies supposed to do this?
I don't know. Look at Tails.
Like, made for babies on an SNES controller, no less. How are babies supposed to do this on an SNES controller?
What do you mean by this?
I went through 2 subtakes and he's not even able.
What the fuck is subtakes?
Come on, bro.
Energy tank?
Oh my goodness, the 0 frames to react. This game is trash. Capcom has never made a good video.
What do you mean? They made Super Turbo. It was here. Yeah.
What do I do, bro? Oh, I think it's
Rose? I don't think I can control myself when I see this.
I love inflation so much.
What the fuck is this? Oh god. Fuck!
Oh,
I tried it.
What? Me saying I love inflation? I said it a lot the other time. Wait, no, I specifically didn't say it. Whoops.
Where's my boy, the inflation master? Where's the shark thing?
He fucked off.
Throw Dragon Ball knives at him.
Dragon Ball knives? What's a Dragon Ball knife?
Mobile clipping is so much, too much effort. You're watching me on mobile? Why?
Bro, that sounds like CBT. In bed, unlike you, who's uncomfy and not in bed.
Yeah, I'm sitting in chair. Max comfy, bro.
What's interesting is that Sacred Mail is a lightsaber.
Oh, the honey's back.
Finally.
Oops.
What's interesting is this boss fight is three boss fights in a
row. Oh, he's the final boss.
No, he's not. Okay. A dog is the final boss. Here's a dog.
The fuck?
What, he rolled over, bro.
Yeah, I guess I knocked him out of it on accident.
I did not know I could charge that too. So, who's getting NTR today?
Zamtrios, that's what it was called. Zamtrios is the true place. Zamin.
That's the filter tag, bro. People see the. Oh, gosh.
It looks like me. He's boring you, and I had to watch. Oh, fuck. He tried to mating press. That's an appropriate tag to add.
Mating press?
Correct.
Okay, I'll add that in a second.
I mean, it'll be too late now. The sponsor will be gone.
Mating press? Inflation?
Oh my goodness, bro. It's crashed. It's war. Just contact damage.
Ah, fucking, I keep falling for that shit. Long ass startup.
Get me the fuck out of there.
Oh my goodness, I can't.
Although he may or may not be using the fucking spin lead. We had to lecture him why that was a bad idea. Oh, fuck.
Is he,
Go, trap bugs! They didn't do shit. Oh, I know what they do. I was trying to figure out what trap bugs did. They just forced a stagger. I'm gonna kill him before you can do that. Ah, fuck.
Yeah, nice try, friend.
No! No, I won't let it in like this.
We're gonna start hanging out at the end of every mission.
Yeah, you got it, bro. Sheldon, and just hanging with the boys.
Desolaris and his fanfiction.
Fucking
Desolaris.
Oh my goodness, I'm getting Coomdog.
Nice, bro.
Oh my goodness, I'm getting Coomdog.
Nice, bro. Post pictures.
Not nice. That was retarded. I just took so much damage. Next time anything happens, I instantly lose.
Dream home, terrible location.
At least I actually got him below half.
Why is Pippa not sleeping?
I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead.
Shit post on Twitter. Hasn't slept well. Oops.
That sounds like you to me.
What do you mean, bro?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
You're perpetually like, bro, I'm tired.
I'm the type of tired sleep can't fix, bro.
Wrong.
What do you mean wrong?
You just aren't allowed to sleep, Wagey moment.
This feels fucking bad. Can't get a fucking bro. I kind of wish I had your job just so I could have a fucking. I knew my hours every fucking week, every day.
It's
always this time. No, yeah, no, I don't want that shit. Bro, how much you get paid again? Not enough. Oh, you get paid.
Or something. He lied. He is lying.
Am I lying? I actually don't remember. I think it's 19.
But isn't that decent for your area?
You make 19 an hour and you're just like, yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna fucking work like 20 hours a week. What's wrong with you?
Bro, I make like fucking $30 an hour and it ain't enough.
What am I gonna use that money for?
The area's too fucking expensive. You're gonna use
it. It's like all those brainlets that are like, dude, I need more hours. I need at least 70 hours of work. So that I can never talk about how they spend the money. They just need the money.
Gambling,
I need the money
gambling.
To buy more deck of Fumos.
Like that was thinking about this earlier. They always talk about how much they need the money, but they never actually talk about spending. They're just like, I just need it. Okay.
What the fuck? I have rank. I have high rank armor.
What? Showing up?
37. No, I just have it.
But you don't.
It's from one of the DLC packs because I
oh, you claimed all that? I didn't claim any of that.
This is poopy, dude. I'm having a poopy right now. Serious. On.
You seem to be getting poopied on.
No, I'm definitely the person poopying right now.
Am I out of poison? Bombs again?
Yes.
I'm getting kind of slick at this, bro. I'm kind of a Sigma Destroyer.
I bet Slick Axe isn't in this game.
Why would
Slick
I have
Slick Axe ain't exist. Normal Monster Hunter player would not know what it is. It's a boomer device.
I mean, it's like a... If you know device, because who the fuck even would use a Slick Axe? They're rarer than
I use
than
a Slick
I am.
Axe. Uh-oh. I use them on Earth Crystals.
I didn't need the Earth Crystals so bad.
I need the Earth Crystals.
Where are you even supposed to get Slick Axe? Isn't that like, you only get them from certain events? Yeah.
Where do I get a Slick Axe? Slick Axe, not have her. If you have to ask,
it's over.
Oh my goodness, I'm a Slick God. I don't need any Slick Axes, I'm already plenty Slick.
Damn, he's like liquid juice.
I might even actually beat the boss.
I hope you fucking choke. You're gonna choke. He's gonna beef it. Totally not cool, Kulu.
Dude, this is like the least cool boss fight I've ever seen. It's like the way you're supposed to fight this boss is just stupid.
That's pretty cool to me.
No, you just sit on one of its hands and it just runs around and you just kind of sit there and wait.
Got that later.
No charging a shot. Occasionally you have to dodge one attack. And that is whenever the game ends.
Friendly reminder, I'm wearing gunner armor, technically.
It's fine, when can we clown on people? When are we allowed to have a transmog?
Is that Notes R Masters? That guy's sick.
I don't know, I think it's at least G-Rank exclusive.
Alright, we can monkey through this shit.
Wait, I'm actually gonna win, bro.
Without clown arming.
I've had good RNG.
Clown? You know what I mean. I can't speak English, I'm ESL. Fuck me.
Nope.
I'm gonna choke.
I took all the
Why?
First aid meds.
Why'd you do it?
I just fucking was bashing.
I'm gonna choke, I'm choking right now. I'm actually choking.
Why though?
I'm choking so hard.
Have you considered not choking?
Nope.
Yeah, well, the consideration was there.
I don't think it actually was.
I don't know if I'm cut out for it.
I don't think you're trying hard enough, bro.
I'm definitely trying really hard.
Out.
I'm very erect right now.
My I only opinion. Need to hit him two more times.
Choke maxing?
Choke max.
One more time, bros.
Is he gonna choke? Is he gonna get choke mobbed?
I didn't choke. My throat is clear of obstructions.
I can breathe.
Damn. Broke God?
Not for phase two.
No, don't fall off the cliff, God damn it.
Yeah, now for phase two.
I got two carbs out of that? Why? Okay. That's fine.
You might have eaten for Carver.
What are we supposed to be hunting? Oh, cool. There's a
the
fucking
only two
chicken thing.
On the map. There's three of them.
There's three monsters.
Oh, wait, no. Yeah. Fuck. Wait, one of these is.
Yeah, you're hunting the wrong
bear.
Thing.
I was running towards the bear. I pranked.
Self pranked, bros. No. A dog! Fight is over. Didn't choke. Hey bro, how you doing?
This is the part where Mega Man just like, I'll fucking murder you, Sigma. And then he does.
No, Mega Man's base because he doesn't say anything, he just kills.
Yo. Gonna give me barrel feline fur ruby.
The fuck?
I don't
know the cat weapons were in this game.
This is like the biggest hex scroll I've ever seen.
Yeah,
I can't
on
even
St.
read
Patrick's
all of this.
Day.
It's not even fast. It's just going. There's just so much.
Reading credits, bro.
Hey, I got a feeling for ruby too.
It's still going.
I'm still fighting.
You good, Lewis? Oh, you climbed a mountain.
I was following you because you said you got a feeling for ruby. I got one too. I wonder if the feline sword and shield is ass in this game. Probably only good if you don't cross.
I paid for my sins.
Oh my goodness, it's killing me.
I love the rock.
Rock is no problem whenever you have a gun.
Come on, whip. Whip. I know you're gonna whip your fucking tail around, you piece of shit.
No problem. What are you doing with that rock? What are you doing with that Evo brick? Right, that. Can't just shoot. Not brave, I guess. Did I just knock you? Kill my enemies in a moment. I think I just pre-broke his rock before he actually got it out of the ground.
It was probably the base then. Oh, son of a bitch.
What intense mashing would you call whatever the fuck you're doing right now?
Me?
No, whatever you four are doing.
I couldn't even hear you four.
You can't hear him because you can't hear him over his rapid button pressing.
It's more like that I fucking turned him down.
It's louder than he is!
It's not speaking!
And thanks to you, the player!
Okay, just turn. See if I care.
Give me your yellow sharpness.
Almost me?
It's a scroll design.
Motherfucker.
You want the scroll
design. Sound designer elf. Dr. Coom.
Oh, Dr. Coom.
Producer Professor F, dude, what are these credits?
fucks off.
I don't know what Professor asked.
Wait, Rock Kagi? Goe-chan?
Well, yeah, why is it just a bunch of people's online handles?
Actually, this. Playtesters.
Thanks for playing, presented by Capcom.
Fuck you, Capcom.
Downloading Rockman X2.
I haven't even eaten one the first
game.
I'm
gonna play the real Kino game.
It gives you the confidence to think that X2 is the best Mega Man game.
It's better than every Zero game. I don't even have to play it to know that it's obvious that it's an X game. Fuck, Kino. Rose.
Why is Homeboy still alive? Why the fuck is he there? No, don't fight! Just die! Don't prolong this. Wyvern. I would refer to this as a bear.
The game just ends here, bro. You can't even have to like hard shit off the game. Horrifying.
Bro, I'd really appreciate it if you weren't fighting it.
Nah, I gotta kick his ass. I gotta fuck his butt.
Well, I guess if it needs to die.
We should have just captured it.
But I was trying to do. That's why I was saying, don't fucking fight it.
I mean, you could just take your trap back. It was a crown of some sort, or at least it was a largest.
Can you take back a pitfall trap?
Yeah. Presumably. If you can't take it back, you can destroy it. That's more than what I've been playing.
It just gets destroyed. Right?
Oh, the other one's just coming here. Maybe we should have let that trap.
Oh, goddamn. Too late now. I still have a flash trap. Or shock trap, rather.
Oh my goodness, this one's noticeably smaller than the other one.
Yeah.
So small. Where the fuck are you going?
To the nest, apparently.
Oh my fucking lord, this thing is tiny.
Oh, I missed entirely.
Serial kid! What's your prehistoric man?
It's actually not alright how small it is.
It's annoying.
Motherfucker.
Oh
fucking.
What do you do with that rock, boy? Great Roggy is appeared. Well, tell Great Roggy. Fuck off. Second time he's been knocked out. I think. He got stunned again. He must have tried to pick something up, but then just got instantly meatied by a full burst. Already capturable.
Oh, is he trying to fuck off?
Yeah. I have orange sharpness. I've just been beating his ass this entire time.
Love it when the monster stands still as they're being viciously pounded by steel. Many, many such cases. You want to slow down, bro? Yeah, nice try.
I'm gonna actually try to kill him. Damn it. Oh, would I ever expect Woman Fighter to do anything? Hey, you see those bugs over there? You can poison them to kill them.
What? I don't see them.
Oh, they definitely do not have enough time.
Oh, those bugs? Would that get me broth?
Yeah. Yep. Any little bugs like that?
Oh, yeah, not enough. God damn it. Yeah, I love ants. Cute armor, very cute.
Oh, there's a sale going on, finally. A lottery. Oh, I can get demon drug.
He wishes.
I got a flash bomb and some mite seeds. That's pretty good. I wish I had more Agozi ports, slots, whatever the fuck they're supposed to be called, because
subs.
Then I could actually get. Why are they submarines?
I don't know. It's Sargassi, by the way.
Probably some requests that I just have not fucking done.
Speaking of which. Oh.
You can downgrade something? What the fuck?
Yeah.
I'm not downgrading my weapon.
Take a picture of sleeping Arzuros. Why?
What do you mean, why? I'm trying to bust one.
Apparently.
I'm not gonna do this just out of.
Are you using Backstreet emotes? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Someone gifted me. Oh, that's why.
I really wish I didn't read what these are actually called.
What? The submarine?
No, the Dongo flavors.
Oh.
You're gonna fucking show me emulator shit again, aren't you?
Yeah, of course. Why wouldn't he, bro?
Oh, we paid so much for this SNES chip. I guess we have to use it on something.
Oh, he doesn't know they use it on the main menu too when the X goes. Then I guarantee you
the emulator too accurate.
Literally is the problem. It's me.
The fuck are we hunting? Even cute things have fangs. Frost Islands. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that is Lagombi.
The game playing itself.
I'm choosing violence for this one. I'm bringing a pitfall trap. Larry, tell me whenever you think you're about to knock it out.
I'm knocking it out.
I'm broke, that's why. Hold on.
See, the joke is that hammer players can't knock anything out.
It's over. Yeah, you take the sword and shield, Chad, to really knock them out. Fuck. I really need to stop reading the dialogue, or the names of, and I need to stop reading
of anything
video game. I should just change the fucking language to Japanese.
Why is he reading, bro? Why is he reading?
The cat is named Budum, and the other cat's name is Tish.
Ha. I bet it's like that in Japanese too.
May or may not be the same.
Wait, did this game invent the technology? This game invented the technology.
Of?
Hold dash button to dash jump off the wall technology.
Why isn't Ivory playing regular Mega Man games?
Because these are better.
He says this.
Yeah. So,
what's the difference? Says,
the difference is one of them is fun, the other sucks.
It's over. Lagombi's right here.
Oh, is it just Lagombi?
Yep.
Okay, that's easy.
I'm actually doing keys now. Last time I was not doing keys.
Where's Lagombi? There he is.
Have the roar that matters. Hey, don't just fucking whiff.
Where did X and armor go?
We called X.
What the X we say?
Yeah. No.
It's like X isn't a bird.
What? Already? I was not expecting to KO it so soon. I don't even know how you really KO'd this monster. It's a pain in the ass to KO. You just hit his head.
You suck.
Shut up, bitch. The only game where you can play hammer is where you have to cheat.
Actually, you don't play hammer in that game, right? my goodness, this boss is
getting. Look, Ombi.
Have you ever determined if that was ever illegal technology?
I mean, you can do it on hardware. I don't know what you want to say. It's probably like that on the Wii U by default.
Fuck. That didn't take me up the hill.
Launch Monty, try it then, bitch.
It's a buff to solo hunters. I don't know if I still have monsters. I played that game for like 20 seconds and I was like, this is the worst game I've ever played.
Come on. Self sharpen. The proper mounting etiquette.
What? I ran out of time on that? That was fast. Motherfucker. How? You piece of shit.
Oh, I got Frank.
Fucking rabbit. Get the fuck off me. Things I will never say in the future.
That's not good. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'll tell the rabbit stay on. Jesus Christ.
I still. Like, wait.
Rabbit?
I wonder if that mount that you did actually counts. Towards the mount gauge that I'm building up by doing this. I have no fucking clue.
You gotta collect Zero's parts.
King Rabbit.
Zero is in pieces.
Why is Zero referred to as Zero then? If you're so smart.
What do you mean? Because he dies, becomes zero lives.
Bro, it's
game
so deep.
Over.
It's so deep, bro.
That's what happens. Oh my goodness. I found no fun. He's right here.
What do you mean by this?
Ah, oh, fuck, I just realized now Larry is in no fun's age bracket.
It's over.
It's over!
They appear on the same dating site.
What do you mean by this?
Oh. Zero, oh, I found something in a wall, but I don't know what it was. Yeah, I could have checked for the hole.
Did you ever beat that Castlevania game you were playing? Or did you get filtered by the dude with the fucking psyched or whatever?
Oh, I forgot. I just kinda stopped playing. Also, I actually beat him.
Fuck! He botched it, didn't he?
Turns out the death is actually completely fair in a good boss fight. You're good.
What about the level?
The level's good. The level is only trash at the very beginning. That's the worst part. The very beginning is literally just nonsense. The rest is fine. I don't remember
what's the level
of the game. I stopped in the game boss.
I remember you mentioning a boss rush, but I don't fucking know what the hell you talk about.
This game's music does not go as hard as X1.
Fucking
rabbit. Truly, X1 was a unique game.
Knock it out again.
Where are those deaths? What is this? Don't look at what Brown Rice posted.
God damn it. Now I have to look.
So good.
I'm almost down to fucking orange sharpness.
Have you just been beating on her again?
Yeah.
I'm a beater.
I got like 5 full bursts out on it. On a rope. Monster's gonna let me do that to it, and I don't know what else to say.
Okay, I need to.
I'm gonna lose all my fucking sharpness.
I'm dead. I died from
Thank you, Rev. Thank you so much.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, is it time already?
What is breaking with this water skull?
Why don't you just do this, my friend?
Who's to your orange sharpness?
I'm gonna.
Wait, did you hunt it? Yeah, you killed it. No, you didn't.
Yeah, damn.
We hear the slurs, what? What the fuck is brown rice post? Oh, what's a PSN bird?
The PSN bird Kino. PSN bird good. Yes? Most PSN birds speaking German.
Is that the same ping from earlier? Yes, it is. Reply.
You had to relieve it. Never relive it.
Ping me again.
You know what the problem with the X Games is? These games give you way too much health. I can just face tank everything and be immortal.
What the fuck did it just give me? Beast Gem. Okay.
Last time you said that, you were like, bro, Sig Mario's too hard.
Dude, Sig Mario is too hard. Because it's not the bosses don't give you health, so it's whatever. But the levels are just baby mode because you just get free health constantly.
Hmm?
This guy's a literal plant.
Hmm? What do you fork mean by this?
This guy is nutting all over the place. If a plant shoots nuts at you, is he nutting?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm getting nutted on right now.
Many such cases. What superpower would you rather have? Teleport to any coast only while at a coast, what? Or teleport anywhere, but you lose an ounce of blood every time you do. I don't see why. I was gonna say.
I donate blood, and I don't feel any different whenever I lose the obscene amount of blood they steal from me.
Can I have some?
Yeah, give me your extra blood.
Yeah, I gave it away already.
Bro, hold on. He didn't offer it to his bros. He didn't offer his blood to his bros. What kind of fucked up shit is that?
I offered to the vampires at the blood clinic. Whenever they would actually come to the campus. They like, find bro? The coldest room there, I swear to fucking god.
That says it's supposed to. Hang him, yeah. Didn't offer blood to the bros, didn't offer his...
I'm actually gonna die, for like no reason. He's doing his dance. I'm dead. I died to Pistolaris.
I'm taking all the rations just because he said that.
What do you
all
mean?
All the dinner.
I'm gonna be real with you, I don't always eat all the rations. I think the only time I have, it's when it's been the double.
The fuck do you use the Mandragora for?
Oh, pick it up, bro. Great wire bug, by the way, behind you.
Good fuck.
Ain't so great.
It's alright.
Like, it just barely caught you up to where I am.
What are we hunting?
I can use this great wire bug and it'll send me to the monster.
Send me to the monster. I don't know why I didn't just teleport
there. Barely sent me in front of you. Great wire bugs are not good. They're only good for moving vertically.
Wire bugs.
Fuck, it's in the cave.
As Kezu tends to be.
If I just stand right in front of you, your dance won't hit me, right? Is it random?
Oh, tender.
I'll never turn my
only
room heater on.
Only romancing Juliet has a better story than, Tales of Rebirth.
Yeah, it does. Actually, Tales of Rebirth skinner. You just can't even imagine the depth of the plot.
Cool.
This is a...
Rebirth wasn't there for Tales puzzle. brown rice would have lost his mind.
Yeah, this is a regular Kezu. It might even be slightly small Kezu.
Oh fuck, seriously? Did that hit me? Oh, I hit! Fuck!
Can't move.
fucking bitch.
Brown rice would not have survived.
Still fucking good.
Kezu, please.
I wonder if the real reason there's no translation path is because of that puzzle in particular.
Kezu, please.
Fucking penis.
What? Oh.
Get on the ceiling.
Ah! Don't try it, bitch.
Can you? There's no way. Okay, I didn't see.
What did he mean by this? What the fuck did he mean by this?
I don't think you understand. I keep forgetting Kezu has no fucking eyes. Well.
He does have eyes.
He does not have eyes. Tell me Kezu has eyes. Show me a picture with Kezu and eyes. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm stunned. Dog. 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 You wanna help me out? Dog. What the fuck is this dog good for? Fucking hell. No. I should've known.
I got away with something that I would not have gotten away with in the Monster Hunter game.
No,
oh, fuck.
Oh my freaking god.
Hey, no, I'm sharpening. Don't do this to me. Ah! Hey, man. What I thought.
Did he fuck off? Yeah, he's fucking off. I trap bugs, bro.
I had to fucking protect myself when I was sharpening and then it just leaves.
If Kezu doesn't have eyes, how does he still hit you? Bro?
Yeah, you got that sniffer.
He can smell your feet, of course. Oh.
Yeah, you got that sniffer.
Oh, someone's smoking indoors, goddamn.
So sweet. Please pause the sniffer. If you dare.
Which one's the Russian one?
No.
What do you mean by this?
I'm the sniffer. I'm freaking.
Think maxing. Kezu, please don't fly like that.
He's already fucking off. God, why would Kezu like this? Fucked up this dumbass bird.
Whoa, like the zipper?
Well, that's not Kezu.
What if you could jump off a ladder? Can't you jump off
a
ladder?
Can you at least knock Kezu down, please? Thank you. Brutal sniffing, tremendous education.
Why does this guy keep jumping?
Too short.
Is that the double?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I'm having a
somehow I knew the penis head was coming out. He's gonna fucking do it again. Oh no, he charged instead.
Ah, dang. Oh, I could have just blocked the head.
Am I ill for thinking Tether looked like a fleshlight? Yes.
Exactly what he is. He's just
I know.
He even becomes red fucking Tenga colors.
We don't think of Kezu as a fucking. Yes, but I see what you're saying, unfortunately. See, the thing is, you can see what he's saying, but he didn't have to say it. Oh, I broke the shaft. Motherfucker. Sometimes it's important to say what you know. The courage to tell the truth. Aw, oh, please, please, Kevin. My chance. Wait, is my forward in this mode just a charge? Oh, that's Kino. That's Kino.
Talking about charge level 2. We just realized it's not charge level 2.
I was using it earlier, but. Ah, that was dumb. Fuck. But yeah, I did not realize until today there was a charge level 2. And then I was like, oh, that's why that little meter is even there. Rather, that little icon. No, fuck off, kid. Did I armor through that?
Ow.
Going all the way to the cave, yes. Wait, no, I'm looking at the wrong one.
I don't know how the fuck you exist without using charge level 2 as hammer. Really, all your charges have a use. Except for spin.
That has a use.
Yeah, what is it? Getting real dizzy. What was the interaction that we figured out about spinning and from the frame rate in 3? How it was really hard to do the real finisher?
For like no reason.
And it had to do with the frame rate, yeah?
Yeah, it was that time. The frame rate would just straight up change. Like, it wouldn't just make it small and it would change when you should press it.
Why did I hit that? Kazoo is cope maxing. Why? Why does his yell hit all the way over here?
Big boy yell. This is the monster where it's just like, ah, fuck, I don't have high grade earplugs.
I'm not even gonna hit.
So what does this stand for? Hyper. Heckin'.
This cannon, by the way.
Yeah, the Japanese tech says Heckin'.
Like how it's like chaos and law and all the chaotic weapons. Now they're all English. They turn into German and English. Because that's how it would work.
Ah, fuck you. He's off the screen. Oh boy.
Fuck you, Kevin.
That's not gonna come over here. Oh boy.
Yeah, it's coming over. Can you turn it the other way, please? Oh, god damn it. Did
oh
not go off.
This guy's the hardest. Actually, it makes it way easier. Thank you for destroying my
ow. Try to time that shit.
Hi, Kevin.
Kevin. Alexa, play Kezu theme. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, fuck, you did it. Oh, don't worry, I'm next.
I got greedy.
You have a trap? Over towards me for like
you have a
that.
Trap?
I don't have a trap. Why would I have a trap?
I love traps.
I got rid of that whenever I realized that I'm just gonna. He's running, he's limping. Oh, he's going
I know
so
he's
far.
Limping.
Please don't run. Please don't limp. No, he runs really fast. No, go back here.
Just Kezu things, bro. He's gonna take
the
off.
Fucking stagger immunity that Euphoric kept talking about Monster Hunter, and I never believed him.
What?
What now?
I swear there has to be something where like two hitboxes can hit you at the same time and do double damage or something. That was insane.
You probably do.
Like, that was ridiculous.
Bro, that was crazy, bro.
You know, you shouldn't have gotten fucked.
Just. Bro, spread that pussy for me, bro.
Kezu, Monko.
What do you mean, we'll wait?
I love a Kezu Monko. I might get that on a t-shirt.
Kezu Monko?
Kezu Monko, bros.
Get all the Monkos on a shirt, get the Ashley Monko.
You are.
I think that's a Monko. The regular Monko.
What's armpit?
Kezu, what are you doing?
Oh, I put that word in my tech a second ago.
I don't know what Kezu was doing. You got an ass.
I'll just search.
You got an ass on you, alright? See, that's what he's talking about. Spread your ass open, dude. You could do the pump, or you can do the rump shaker, huh? The pip shaker? Wait, what do you mean by pip shaker? The pip shaker? Give me the pip shaker, dude. Shake your ass. Take your hands off it and shake that shit. Pull your shirt up. I know you can shake it. Shake it. What? Yeah, that's some pip ass right there. Oh yeah, that'll work. You got the booty, dude. Good. God damn.
Work.
What the fuck did
that'll
they mean?
That'll work. This suffices.
Where is this from?
Oh, I made that.
I made that. I did that. That's my ritual post.
Someone wants to talk to you. Well, someone can go fuck themselves.
Every time.
That someone is me.
What the fuck did he mean by this? What do you mean by this? I don't know. I don't recognize that shit. Bro,
Soros is very in tune to what the youngsters are into.
Fuck, I am.
He is a youngster himself, after all.
The fuck was meant by this? Yeah, I'm a bit of a youngster myself, bros.
The Soros is officially an old fart. It's over.
It's all mine.
Bro, don't make me cast fireball.
Why would anyone wish this?
I don't know.
That VTuber model is my favorite Loli Baba. Okay.
Loli Baba's gay.
He's not even using the real one because he can't function with it. It's too powerful for him.
No, computer's just too weak. He was fucking bad. Feels really fucking weird, actually.
What do you mean, feels weird?
I don't understand how it's that fucking bad. I feel like it wasn't that bad before.
What is it using just a shit ton of CPU or a GPU? Probably CPU.
I get the feeling it's CPU.
How did someone fail it?
Software? Yeah, that's a great question. It's probably not like a hardware issue. It's probably some fucking dumb.
Alright, hold on. AMD, yes or no?
Huh?
Yeah,
it's
this is an important question, actually.
Yeah,
AMD,
it's AMD.
Yes, no.
It's AMD.
Over.
It's an old ass AMD though. Like,
it's actually
fucking...
over. Dude, why is my ancient AMD card not working?
Why is AMD card not working? Could not. I can't give you an explanation.
I don't know why both y'all have such a fucking hate boner for
AMD.
I'm an
expert in demonology, and I can confirm
because Euphoric has lived it real time. I've seen it real time.
To be fair, I went a long time with AMD cards without having to actually endure it myself. It wasn't until they created some more powerful cards that don't work.
Yeah, but the thing is, when it happens, and it's just like, oh, okay. I guess I'm a cuck then. I guess I'm a cuck then. That's what happens.
Bros, which charge level is optimal DPS with the buster? Is it level 2?
0, you smash.
Is that actually? Because I think it is sometimes, but I think it's not sometimes.
I don't know. Never played X2.
Bro, it doesn't matter if it's X. It's gonna be the same in every game. This game's copy-paste. They copy-paste every game.
How many Mega Man Cross games are there?
What was that fucking... What was that fucking game that the scam game?
You know, number 9.
There you go. Might be number 3.
It's weird that they managed to make 9 of them.
Copy pasted, remember, bro?
Started out with 9 just from one Kickstarter. That's crazy. Crazy value. Rubs hands damn together.
Rose, how about another one?
This one's on the house.
What are we hunting? The crocodile.
Dude, but the worst part is he actually tried that. He was like, guys.
I know he did.
Guys. Red ash.
The only thing I know is that the pizza.
Pizza base?
The pizza explosions. Oh, it's not everywhere. I'm pranked.
Death coin went fucking never. Yeah, let me launch my own scam coin right fucking now.
Hello, I'm master of scam. Dude, that's so nonsense.
Good spot.
Yeah. I should have known. I should have known this game is the predator's to 0. Boss is hanged on outside the screen. I just need to get out the screen.
Sorry. Oh, okay.
Yeah, when Mega Man gets that power, he just blue screens. Your boy.
Like, literally, he just spawns a bunch of objects, and the frame rate just immediately tanks. His boss fight is running at like 50% speed, 100% of the time. So why are there autists that complain about low pixels and low pixel art when in the SNES game?
What did you just fucking say? Mixels? What the fuck is a mixel? I don't know.
He's unaware.
I just let you fork say things and fucking assume they're real.
I have a feeling that mixels probably are something that people would say. A mixel sounds like something you would say whenever you hit somebody with an overhead. Like, ooh, I got some mixels.
Are you fucking kidding me? Roars can't be my fucking.
Spotted. Downloading.
Okay. I deserve that. I got greedy.
Greedy knocks him
out. Oh fuck. That's a remaining press.
Funny boss has a joke. It gradually uses more of your RAM and CPU until you crash.
Mine's fucking Bitcoin, as long as you can't kill it. I didn't even have a cutoff of the tail.
Doubt it.
Don't do it.
Am I supposed to not fight him? Am I supposed to just really not just stay? Because like it's scary and like I can't avoid damage.
This guy kill one or two.
Oh my goodness, the damage is insane. Why does he do so much? This is retarded! This is retarded! What do I do? What do I do? Literally impossible boss.
In the beginning, exposed. There he goes.
What is this
fucking
though?
Bitch sharpening while he's on a dog?
Basically cheating.
Yellow from?
No, if you handle that for a bit.
Handle what? Where is it? Oh.
Oh, I'm busy over here. Alright, have a good night, Snowkin. Oh no. Logombi showed up. Ah, it's just Logombi. What you doing, bro?
Oh my god!
Holy shit, what the fuck?
That thing just keep growing in size until it's...
Looks like it has a max.
Why is it the full thing? Cross his head.
The nap of a lifetime. Speaking of nap of a lifetime, when was the last time the boss actually slept? 3 days ago?
Never. Imagine thinking you forced sleep.
I think this Lars could be ready.
I said this Lars, not even Lars.
Oh, you said this Lars? Fucking imagine thinking actually.
Just
a Lars. That's a Lars. Gordon Ramsay ass motherfucker.
I can't do this, dude. I can't do this fight. I can't do this. It's too intense. Oop. It's too intense.
Too scary.
It's too scary. It is scary, though. It's horrifying. I don't know how to avoid damage. You just have to take damage.
This thing's still not dead? Or even near dying?
Oh, I got it.
Fine.
I got good RNG this time.
Little Narco. For an actor.
Well, I guess he's catchable now.
False.
Garbage. Literally.
I did it!
No, literally, you get garbage.
What?
Sometimes you want garbage.
This?
You get scrap shoot. I like emulating the little scan lines because I think I'm special, really.
Bro, it just brings back the feeling of... What the fuck would you call that?
Nostalgia.
Is it really? I feel like it's cope.
It brings back the feeling of cope.
You don't understand, bro. You gotta play Smash on the fucking CRT. Otherwise, it's just not Smash.
Okay. The reason cited is that UFPs have less input delay. This may or may not be true.
Yeah, okay. Every other fighting game moved on. Why are Smash retards coping like this?
Good, good, good.
Kino, this game elevated itself. Who is this old guy?
What do you mean? Who do you think said good, good, good?
No, who is this old guy?
Mario. Oh, fuck.
Or Dusty. You can go for something else.
Divine Comedy. Divina Commedia?
What do I need?
What do you need?
I'm gonna Ivy still.
You probably need Mite Seeds.
Oh, yeah, I do actually. What would you rate this Monster Hunter game? Lewis?
It's probably better than three.
Oh, it's time.
Double cross.
It's time. Wait, no, I didn't see it.
Oh, fuck. God, and now that I mentioned three, I just think of the water, and I just can't handle it.
Oh, I love the water, dude. Me swimming at the beach.
The water was
fight,
awful.
It's time to fight PSN Bird. Sonic PSN Bird.
Wait, I can buy some more poison smoke bombs. Why?
Why does it actually come up when I type in PSN Bird? It really shouldn't.
It's the only thing that it could be described as. Is PSN bird.
You can't even prove that it's a PSN bird. It could be a normal bird. Oh, I can't dig. What do I do to dig? Do I need to literally come back here with a different weapon? This game's music sucks. You go from the best music on the console to suck. Motorcycle with a gun. This motorcycle has evolved.
Sometimes the motorcycle just has a pistol attached to it. It's like attaching a fucking pistol to a trash can. That's how you get an urban mech.
What the fuck did you mean by this?
What's wrong with you?
What?
Well, why do you have...
are cool?
So cool, bros. What's wrong with you?
Yes. Sorry, my bad. Motorcycles are lame. I'm so mature and cool.
Yeah, I love motorcycles.
Good. I'm glad we're on the same page.
I'm glad we're on the same page as well.
Okay.
No.
What do you want from me? I did this.
What's the lore explanation for this?
You need the dog. I don't remember what it's called.
Rush is not in this game.
Yes, it is.
This game's a mature game for mature gamers. We don't have need for an animal protagonist.
This is mature. We have motorcycles.
Yeah, we do. It's cool. Cars.
Saiken Yume Tsuki. Where Utotsuki.
I'm so like butt blasted by Zero that Tsuki. Anytime I don't see what's below me, I think there's just instant death.
Ride the motorcycle.
Bro, I still want to get a motorcycle.
Larry, you can barely afford a car.
Fine, bro. Bro, I'm 30. I'm 30. I'm gonna start drinking white Monster Energies. They're alright.
Monster Energy tastes like the epitome of what is wrong with Soda Pop.
Dude, X just shot one bullet every single frame on his own.
Yeah, I told you.
It made a really interesting sound.
You gotta mash fastly.
So he did it automatically in a cutscene.
Oh god, why'd I get pinged again?
This bird do be making PSN.
Anytime Larry gets pinged, it's not a good thing.
Never a good thing. What?
Like Larry the Cucumber, right? Oh, that guy's sick.
No, Larry the Cable Guy.
No, that guy's gay. Whoa.
Jumps off the Sonic Spring.
That's what he did. Why is he off the screen? Is this Zero? I literally cannot see the boss right now. The worst part is the camera isn't even centered on me. There's like extra room I cannot see ahead of me for like no reason other than to make it gay.
Have you considered not making it gay?
You didn't have to make it gay, bro. We're just jacking it.
Right?
The homies.
Some bros hanging out with their cock out. What are we hunting?
That thing with the tail.
Black. Oh, Izuchi.
Is that Flame Stagger?
Flame Stagger?
Oh, I never picked up this one. Okay.
Why not?
No, I did. Oh.
What did it even take you? Cool if any of the songs in this game didn't suck.
Finally, Flame Nut.
Finally, Flame Stagger.
The fuck is Flame Stagger?
What do you mean? You know what Flame Stagger is. Don't mess with me.
Don't fuck with me.
Everyone knows what Flame Stagger is. It's just obvious.
It's obvious, bro.
There's lava coming, bros. Watch out.
You may or may not have been what?
Pranked.
What did you mean by this?
You know, I think the reason why this Larson is hitting Iron Man numbers in his threads is because they aren't about Tails.
Are you still on?
That's
your threads not.
You never hit Iron Man numbers.
You hit maximum Iron Man numbers.
All the boys are joining, by the way.
Oh my goodness. Ah! They're here! The boys! Oh my lord. Ah, what's going on?
Oh, let's see who we picked up. Slam that boy against the wall.
I'm riding the dude. What the fuck is going on? Oh dear.
Where do I get the Mega Man slide?
I think you're attacking the wrong monster.
No, I was attacking the right one.
Ah, oh, fuck you. Meant for nothing.
Yeah.
wish Deathlaris would respawn.
That would what?
Respawn.
Respawn?
Respawn.
What do you mean
yeah,
respawn?
Respawn to the at. Who at?
Who at?
Oh, that?
Oh my goodness, there's so many shinies.
What?
Goodness gracious.
Good golly. Where'd they even go?
Right over here.
Okay, fuck you, I'm out. Herb. Herb.
Oib.
Oib. Oib.
Ah.
Okay.
Who is Mega Guy?
Who is Mega Master?
Jumping. It's just
Sig
Mario. Again.
Oh, son of a bitch.
That thing just jumped out the wall.
Okay. He's bing bing waffling out of his hair. Fucking mind.
No, no, it sounds like you're trying to no skill the boss.
Dude, he's cheating, bro. He's literally cheating. Oh my goodness, he cheated.
He's supposed to use his Mega Man weakness, his Rock Man weakness, as it were.
I don't do that.
Hey, you knock her out again.
It's a quotation against
me, dude. Ugly bar.
What? He literally just jumps off the screen and then jumps back off the screen. It's like I'm playing Mega Man 0 again.
Now you can see where they got their inspiration.
Yeah, apparently it was XT. Why does he fake me out? Wait, I'm gonna have the pattern. Okay, now he's actually cheating. Now he's actually cheating. He just did a command throw. He did a command throw!
Oh, he's dead already? Okay.
Apparently.
He's literally cheating. He's literally just flying from off the screen and then instantly killing me. Why is he playing like zero?
Yeah, good, bro.
Like, this is like legit nonsense. What did they mean?
You seem to be getting fucked.
Let's yeah, the bosses fucked. In this game just literally cheat. I don't know what to tell you.
Because everybody in the station's already had a piece of your ass.
Why am I just getting screamer sex? Oh. Single plus item, okay.
They got all the fucking
oh, it's
generic.
Bussing. It's bussing, bros.
The hell
it's
bussing.
It was not bussing.
It did be bussing.
Nah, it was not. Let me check that at. Fuck did they at me for? They probably replied to the never ping. Please be patient. Pablo has Pipkin. He does. At the forest. Okay. Why is so. Rest up.
Bruh! He's literally cheating! He's literally cheating! He's literally cheating! Even if I jump over him, he just leaves a hitbox behind him just in case. The extra.
Get fucked.
He's literally cheating! He's literally cheating! He's literally cheating! Oh my goodness, he's literally cheating!
Hold that shit.
Dude,
I
progress.
Killed him anyway. Brute force. Good thing this game gives you too much health.
Why don't you get fucked?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck was going on with that first day I was trying to stream this.
What do you mean?
I haven't had any issues since then.
You haven't had any issues because you weren't using... Turn on the fucking program right now and see what happens.
You get trash.
I don't think so, bro.
Do it right now.
I don't think so, bro.
I like this thumbnail.
I wanna see you prove yourself to be a bitch.
I don't think so, bro.
Fucking talking all that good.
Wait, one of them is gone. appear somewhere I've already been. Stop doing this to me.
Sorry, bro.
Friendly reminder to press the sort button in your box so you can sort your items.
Sorty?
So you can sort your items.
Is that Carlos?
It's Steve. Is Steve in this game?
No.
No Steve in this game.
It's Bubbly Crablos.
I certainly hope Steve's in this game.
Bubbly Crablos is actually confirmed, unironically. I'm serious. I'm actually serious. I know it's hard to believe, but Bubbly Crablos is in.
Finally, Bubbly Crablos. Like, the iconic.
That's who I think of when I think Mega Man. Dude, what is this item that I need? Apparently I need some gay item to get through these walls. Is this a Metroidvania? Why is it doing this to me? Stop doing this to me. What do I need?
Bro, you can't just call things gay.
Yeah, I can.
Luigi?
Alright, you're right. The word nowadays is queer.
There you go.
How do we go backwards?
Two.
Dude, I can't see anything.
Speaking of not being able to see anything, Larry, you hurry your shitty butthole up.
What's a golden egg for? Literally just to sell?
Yeah.
Oh.
You can make a golden omelet with it, actually. Don't listen to me.
Tastes really good.
Tastes really bad.
I have 10 of them somehow.
Probably just from the
kill
item
the fish!
DLCs.
Kill the fish, X! Kill the fish!
Because I bet I have 10
too. This fish is invincible, dude.
If you have to sell your golden eggs, that shows that you're weak!
This frame rate destroying fish is just
invincible. I sold them anyway.
I have 18 golden eggs. I don't know why I have more than you.
Oh, either. Oh, because you claimed all the DLC. I don't think I claimed everything.
I didn't. I claimed everything but the quests.
Oh, lottery. Thank you.
How do you know it's a lottery?
He doesn't know anything.
Why don't I have a lottery?
Jackpot.
Fuck you, bitch.
The frame rate destroying fish is
jackpot.
So horrible.
Bro, 3 max potions? 3 life powders? 5 immunizers?
Laser? Ow.
3 herbal powders and 5 energy
my
drinks.
My frame
okay.
rate, dude.
Whatever.
How do you play this game? How did they think this was okay?
I thought it was fine, really.
Oh my goodness, it's slow motion gaming. It's like I'm playing a Switch game.
Yo, Sale, hold on, I'm stocking
down
up
whenever
on shit.
They have graphical issues.
No, they just crash like Symphony.
GameCube game is too hard to run, bros.
It is.
Track tool.
GameCube crazy.
Crank bombs.
The GameCube was superior hardware to the PlayStation 2. How come more games weren't developed for it?
Because it had these gay tiny discs. For like no reason. Because
aesthetics, bro?
It had to ruin it somehow.
Wrong, bro. You don't like aesthetics? Aesthetics? Or the fuck you pronounce it?
Is that why they have the small disc? Just to have the small disc so you can have a smaller. So it could be a fucking box.
I need it to be
box.
A box, okay? The cube.
Friendly reminder, that thing has a handle.
Yeah, I know. Mine's
so
right
it's not a cube.
It is
a portable cube, bro.
No, it's not a fucking
yes,
cube.
It
has a handle.
Cope. Cubes have handles on them.
Cope.
I don't give a fuck what they have.
By definition, cubes have handles.
Cope. What do you mean by this, actually?
It must have all
cube.
Equal sides and a handle.
And a handle.
Yeah. That's literally how it works. You've been doing math wrong the whole time if you don't
this
think
box doesn't have a handle, not a cube.
I go to school, I give the teacher my work, he's like, this is almost right, but you forgot one thing.
The handle.
Oh no.
No, all my equations wrong. My formula destroyed.
Marks off full points.
Bro, he almost right. modeled the universe. Him. Almost modeled the universe. What's he missing? Handle.
Handle, dude. Where's your handle?
I'm grabbing these bugs.
It's like the Chinese proverb about the guy that drew too much of the snake through the legs.
What?
I thought the proverb was like, not, it's less of a proverb, more of like an anecdotal story thing. I don't know what the fuck you'd call it, but man draws snake competition. Man draws snake real well. It has legs.
Yeah. Yeah, it was supposed to be first and well, and it's like draws the legs. My bad, I added too much.
Yeah, but your snakes don't have legs, bro? You've never seen snakes, legs on a snake?
Dude, how do I shoot this guy? Raise a bubble shield. I can't do anything to him, dude. He's invincible.
What means superfluous?
That's so cool. It just means snake legs.
I see.
What does Tsuchinoko mean?
Fat snake.
No,
I said what does it mean? I know what it is.
This guy is invincible, hello? He has a shield?
You don't understand. It's a... What are they called? Yumas?
Yuma? Yeah, I guess he would just say Uma.
No, I can't say Uma. Make me think of Uma Musume and then Akuma.
This guy has Sonic 3 Rebel Shield, that's overpowered. Stop cheating! And he makes children, and if I shoot the children, they come out of the bubble and they charge directly at me and I can't avoid their damage.
Oh, fuck, he has a baby,
Shooting up the school first?
You know, he does! This is stupid, bro. Oh my goodness, how do I despawn his children without dying? You shoot his children and they attack you. And it's like unavoidable. What is with the boss fights in this game? They're literally insane.
Say literally one
Harry,
more time.
What's taking you so long?
I told you I was going to get the bugs.
Uh oh, he will eat them.
Oh no. Willingly eats the bugs.
Some people are just paused, bro. Sorry. Seeks out the bugs.
Bro, speaking of which, motherfucker. Yo.
What?
I'ma go off. Tell me why, at a liquor store, fuckers decide, hey, one guy at the register for fucking on a very important, very big drinking holiday? Yeah, that's fine.
There's
all
no such
in the
thing
back
as
room.
A drinking holiday, alcoholic.
Literally St. Patrick's Day. Literally St. Patrick's Day.
Not even a real day?
When's St. Patrick's Day?
Today.
Are you sure?
Yes, it was today.
How do you know this?
Because someone at work said it.
Did he beat the fuck out of you because you weren't wearing green?
No, yes.
I'm supposed to picture.
Yeah, I have it.
Yeah, boy, where you're green at?
I'm sorry, I'll go for it next time, please!
I have green sharpness. Does that count?
Yes. Dude, there it is. Destiny?
Did it just...
Is it fucked off already?
How do I get up here, dude? Oh my goodness.
Larry, continue on with your story. I was waiting with bated breath.
What was I saying?
You
something
saying anything,
about some
up.
Dude, somebody walked in and he like said, give me...
Oh, no, I remember now. No, fuck you. No, motherfucker... They left me up front at the register by myself. I was like, oh, okay, I'm not gonna argue or whatever, I don't really give a fuck that much. It's not like they're
he
any
like,
faster
do your
than
job,
me.
And the Slurs is like, no.
No.
No. So, we have a tasting going on. And
can I taste this water?
One of my old regulars comes in, and apparently he knew the person who was running the tasting. And he just started talking to her and going off, and at some point, he was like, oh... And for some reason, he turns to me and he's like, do you have a girlfriend, by the way? And I'm like, no, I don't have a girlfriend.
Yes.
And he's like, well, I'm available if you need anyone. I'm like, motherfucker.
Face?
It's your gift.
You need... How much of a need are you? Oh my goodness, they are the splunky.
The fact that he said it, knowing that I have literally no interest, I'm like, oh, why you gotta say it in front of her?
Oh.
I'm like, damn, bro, why you... I like don't give
big
people
sword.
The impression that I'm gay.
Sword,
just because I'm cool
sword.
With you doesn't mean I'll be alright with that.
You know what's interesting is that you said that, but actually this Lars is my friend. Big sword!
I did not I hit the bug by accident.
I forgot those existed.
I forgot it was over there.
This game is literally crazy. This takes way too long. Die. Oh my goodness. Why does it just pop? Big sword. Die, big sword. Please,
Oh, I'm about to die.
Oh my. my goodness, Big Sword has infinite health. Finally.
Okay.
The mid boss is giving you health. It's like
Larry, so hold on. I just realized there's an inconsistency with your story.
What?
You said that you were alone. Yeah, there was at least three people present in this situation.
No, I was running the register alone.
None of it's real.
I was running the register alone.
Examination.
There's no other employees there.
Rose, I got scanned. I'm scared.
We've been analyzed.
I'm getting analyzed again. Secrets are getting taken.
Oops.
I'm gonna get trapped and die. Okay, well, it's already. I'm getting analyzed.
Can this fucker not just wait in front of my face? Maybe we can commit.
Thanks,
no!
Bro. Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. You're not hitting the bird at all, just hitting me three times.
I was hitting the bird and then he decided to leave.
Yeah, I promise. I promise I was hitting the bird. Okay, bro.
Bet you I can get there faster.
Sharpening.
Yeah, you're sharpening while on a dog, so you're fucking cheating. Oh, bird didn't run near as far as I thought he did.
Come on, it's right here. Oh, where'd he go?
Oh my goodness.
What the fuck's he doing up there?
I don't know. Oh my fucking god.
Why, dude? This game is like impossible, dude. What on earth?
Frank.
Wings are broken.
Skull's broken too. Fuck you, I'm sharpening, cocksucker. No!
What?
It probably actually had 1 HP from that. We could have kicked it and it would have died.
As if that would still work in a Zoomer Hunter game.
He died the first time he took damage after a mount.
Yeah, but kick probably can't kill.
He probably can. Here's the issue, I don't know how to kick.
Probably can't kick. You actually can't kick, I'm not joking.
I don't believe you.
You can throw kunai, here's your kunai.
I don't give a fuck about the kunai!
Well, you can't kick, so that's all you
can. Can I shadow box?
I think that's DLC.
I don't believe you.
Well,
And I have reason to not believe you instead of just being obstinate this time. There's the food that gives you the attack buff after you shadow box in this game.
Yeah, so you can use it with the DLC.
Yeah, if he's just there to taunt you to buy the DLC.
No!
This guy keeps sucking my juice out. I can't avoid it either. You just get your juice sucked out. There's nothing you can do.
Many such cases. Bird wyvern gems.
I have a fuck ton of bird wyvern gems now. Oh, I don't need them. Monster hunter moment.
Hey, when you want a bird wyvern gem, dude?
Yeah, bro.
Please don't suck my juice out. Stop. Oh my goodness. Who made this CBT of a fight?
What do you mean, bro? Don't lose.
Every single boss in this game has given me CPT cancer so far.
Larry, what's a channel point?
Channel point? Oh, they're, things you can redeem.
Do not redeem, please.
Do not! Do not redeem!
But it's like, I don't actually have that shit set up at the moment. The only thing you can do is make your message pop out a little more in chat.
Yeah, because I want Desolaris to see my message.
Chat's so crazy fast without.
I like how much RNG dictates whether you win or lose in these games. Like, I have good RNG, so now he's killing himself.
Kino.
He's giving me the suck.
Ooh, I got good RNG.
The
suck
is
literally
broken.
I'm getting the suck. Help me, I'm coming.
The fork makes it sound as if he doesn't want to suck.
Ooh,
I'm believing for a fucking
blue
second.
Sharpness. Oh,
it's in here just matched up because he gave
sharpness.
Me good RNG.
How the fuck do? What do I have to do to get blue sharpness? What do I get? Piercing claws, Larry.
Piercing, right? I don't like this video.
Why not?
It's too Kina. Thank you so much for playing my game. You get magnet in mine. Thank you so much for playing my game.
You're welcome, Mario.
Piercing Craw, you get them from Crank Luroth and little Crank monsters. Unfortunately, I'd have to make this in the first place, and I don't know what the fuck a Gossarog is. I ain't doing that shit. Disgusting yuckfish. Shut the fuck up. Oh, it's Mudsyoth. Larry, remember whenever I asked you if there's something that swims in lava?
Mm-hmm.
This isn't it at all, actually. I don't know why the fuck. You don't know what Lava Seoth is. I'm just pranking you, I guess.
You got me, bro.
Is that the Doritos Locos Tacos?
Dios mío.
You ever go to Taco Bell and they don't give you your drink?
Wait, are you?
Where's my drink?
HR5 already? No, you're not.
I'm about to be.
Oh god, this thing looks familiar.
It's Mudsyoth. You've had to have fought it before to get to this ring. You'll notice it.
How
it's an old monster, but instead of using
pizza,
fire.
Pull out my drink.
Wait, no. I need to
consume
this.
The fork's favorite monster is Lavasyoth.
Not a bad guy.
He's mad.
He just misunderstood.
He's mad.
Yeah, I'm thinking about the Rage Quit X2.
Shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch.
Why did you give me this?
Oh, they're still watching. I don't know.
Oh.
Sonic, oh boy, yeah. It do be Mudsy, huh?
You know?
No, I really don't. Do you know? The answer is the question. Is the question.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Before I went to Taco Bell and he didn't get the Doritos Locos Taco Cool Ranch at Sprite and something else.
The Cool Ranch doesn't exist anymore, by the way. Friendly reminder.
Why not?
They had to get rid of it, bro. You know why.
Just spider. How the fuck did you get there already?
Sub camp. Oh, okay.
I have one of those.
Do you?
I'm not good enough to have one of those.
Oh god, I remembered this thing now. Fuck, and I hate it.
How can you hate lava shell? Seeing you four were forced to love it after we had to fight it 5 million fucking times because it has the only good G-rank on Lance. Free. End of the fucking game. It's already KO'd!
Bro, I love showering.
Is regular Plessy off in this game?
I don't know. What they doing?
What is a Mosswine? How the fuck is anybody throwing? Bro, I love Mosswine.
Dude, I do. I love Mosswine. It's like a robotic dig, that's great. Dang, the bike hit that. Dude, this bike's crazy. This bike's
huge. Are you water blighted?
Yep.
You think can water blight?
I'm assuming anything with mud can water blight. Haha, nice hit, Jack, bitch. This thing is like a free version of Mud Sea, Lava Sea Plus. And off he goes. That monster was getting fucked really hard.
Yeah, it wasn't as bad as I remember it.
Monster is very free. It's like Lava Seoth without any of the fire. Bros, I love showering.
Dude, I don't even do that, so I don't know what you're talking about.
This. I'll just sweat out all the toxins. All these flowers make me feel really nice.
It's actually true though.
I've only tried the food maybe. Oh boy, ain't going underground. I wonder if I can. Oh, he went underground. Yeah, bitch. Hey! Stop cheating!
Why?
He's cheating.
What's wrong with cheating? Winners cheat.
Oh my goodness, all the fucking shit on the ground. Dude did not wipe his ass.
Yeah. I can't believe I got hit by the mix-up by Lewis.
What do you mean?
I got hit 3 times again by Lewis.
I would never... The Gunlines player would never not give a single fuck about where anybody else is. So
just keep it's him! Ah! Cover our Mega Man.
I cover our Mega Man's in Tatsunoko versus Capcom or whatever it was. He's in that one.
Did he just?
No, the cover art Mega Man was, it was the overpowered character that was flying.
Yeah, that's in Tekken versus.
Ah, fuck, go back.
I don't know why the music came from this one. This music literally is garbage. This game runs worse than the first one. The first one had serious performance issues. Like, this is a slideshow.
Crossplay is very strange.
Oh yeah?
The fact that it's so cold.
This fish really do be fishy.
Yeah. There, are you feeling okay? Here, let me put down a healing snail.
Yeah, what's that thing do?
Yes. There's a double cross too.
Nope. Only use MMO mechanics.
Did y'all jump down?
Yep. I thought you were wondering what the fuck he's doing down here, but you know. I thought he was about to run. Like now.
Still running full speed? But he's still full. Yeah. Still healthy. I thought we were beating on him.
Were and are. I have no idea why he has so much health. This is the third time you've knocked him out. I think everything on him that's possible to have broken has broken. There. I also got fucked. Free.
So you be telling me I got to just smash the bud?
Oh fuck! Ah! Get near Larry!
No! Dog!
Yeah, apparently if I just smash the button, this boss turns off.
You see the cutscene, you see the dog just jump on my character, and you just know. You just know.
No, human bros!
We lost. I heard. You just I was mashing through the text, and I saw Rampage for a frame,
yeah.
And I just
my
soul
hammer.
Just fell out.
Yeah, I think there's a Rampage.
Oh my
right?
goodness, he produced all of his children in a final bout.
What do you mean?
Why is there a man that uses children to fight you?
Child labor.
Based.
This.
That's how I feel. Oh,
oh,
finally.
You can't even replicate that sound if you tried.
Fuck, hold on. I have to wet my lips.
Why, dude? It's on the preview screen. Why does
dick.
This screen have frame rate issues? There's nothing here.
You
when
said
he shoots
there's a
the
little,
bubble,
little
the frame
3D
rate
model.
Just tanks. He just tanks. Were old games really like this, bros?
Yes.
Blue sharpness, finally.
Yes.
I don't believe you.
Super Mario World
doesn't
have this problem. Super Mario
World has
the smallest all the time. Super Mario World is the best game.
Perfect.
Wheel alligates. What?
Bombardier.
What does this mean? The robot names in the Japanese versions are so Kino. They just make no sense.
Botanist. Carving Pro. And all these suck except for Bombardier, which I don't even know if I have any slots for.
You don't. Put on Mycology.
Well, I bet Mycology isn't good
in
this game.
Well, no, of course. How could they implement it in the god-awful skill system they have?
Oh, I do have slots. I have a shit ton of slots. Oh my goodness. I'm the slot master.
All you need is crit and crit up, because they added the worst skill from Cross and Princey's crit boost.
Ah, fuck. Why'd they do it?
I don't know, because they wanted to ruin the game balance. How do I get up here, dude? How do I get up here? I know one of you knows. Do I need a vertical dash?
Just activate, bro.
Do I need magnet M? What do any of these guns do? Why do people even use different abilities in Mega Man when you start with a gun? Why would you use anything but the gun?
I guess what else can I slot in?
You shoot some bubble brat, but why would you shoot bubble brat when you have a gun? Do I have to like cheat and use the buffer time I have after coming off a wall to get myself some more distance? Cause that sounds like that would be some GigaBrain nonsense. I miss when Squish would say GigaBrain. I miss Squish.
Fuck you. None of these are. Yeah, I don't
pensive
mean any
Mega
of this
Man.
Shit.
He's pensive.
I can't believe Razor Sharp is so difficult to get in this game. Larry, you bullied Richard into getting on his laptop because he was a phone legend.
Good. Get off your phone.
I'm gonna fucking...
Come!
None of these decorations are very good.
Robot is in. Robot is confirmed in, and he has spiky hands. How did they manage that?
Why would I sell my fuck? Oh, finally. The potential to get a max potion. The ability to get a max potion.
Oh, I see. Never mind.
Oh, there's more skills I can get. Rapid Morph. I don't need that. Counter-Strike.
I'm in the 4, 15.
Wait, those are spikes? I thought that was a ladder.
Hurry up, bro. I know it's a rampage.
Who did this?
Hurry up.
Is it a rampage?
It's gotta be. Is it not?
That's literally a ladder. Do not have it.
Wait, you're already HR5.
Yeah.
Is it not a rampage then? You just got the promo like that?
Yeah.
Or do you have an urgent quest? You probably have an urgent quest.
It's probably after this I'll get an urgent quest. It's like, hey, you wanna fuck?
Never wanna fuck. Fuck?
DTF?
DTF?
I have some problems.
I accidentally dabbished. Now I'm debit.
DVN.
What do you mean by this?
Don't need that. Don't need that. Nope. Don't need that. Windproof is. I have a fucking shield. Nope. Already got that maxed.
Why am I getting so many subscribers on YouTube? What the fuck?
Because they see this and they're just like, this guy's banger! And then they go. This guy's banger!
The fuck was meant?
What? Give me what was meant.
It meant the fuck was meant.
Fuck was meant. Yeah, I ain't got no arrogance.
Oh shit, you're just 5, I guess.
Yeah. The next urgent will probably be an urgent though. Are you trying to imply that we're doing one more?
Yeah. I don't see why not.
Okay. We'll fight the Rathian that you wanted.
Ain't nobody want that garbage. What are you saying? I'm dead.
What you say?
In real life. Not in Minecraft.
Capture a Rathian. Okay.
I'm dying. Oh yeah, that's a capture. We ain't kill, we cap.
No cap, actually. No cap.
No cap.
Manland. Man.
No capital.
Huh?
Wait, where's your capital?
I don't have any.
Bruh! Okay, this game is Mega Man Zero.
What?
Hope you got your antidotes, Larry.
Always do, bro. Just in case.
This game hurts my urethra. Put that on the cover.
Game makes me piss blood.
Many, many such cases, bro. Pissing blood.
Oh yeah,
right,
I wanna
now.
Try to fill it.
It hurts really bad. Oh my goodness. It actually isn't, it's inflamed.
What? What is he talking about? Stop jerking off. Cap maxing. Wait, what? We're fighting a Rathian here?
Yeah. That's all the easy flash bombs. And the easy shock trap.
Lucky life found. Where? Is it down in the fucking hole?
No. No, it's down in this hole. What is this?
Bird of some sort.
It's a Velcro. Dude, no, now you'll get more rewards.
Guess it applies to both of us? I hope it applies to both of us.
Bits.
What do you mean by this?
Roses bitter.
I have to fight a funnel.
What did he
just
mean?
The just the one funnel?
Yeah, but this funnel bounces its laser around, so it might as well be 5 funnels.
That Rathian looks kind of big.
This is a fucking big bitch.
This is outright unreasonable. There's 2 of them now. This is actually ridiculous. Who did this?
Yo, this comeback kind of. Ooh. Oh, she almost hit me.
Did I destroy the funnel? I can't. Yeah, that's what I thought. This is literally impossible.
Sun's gonna probably be slow because I'm actually gonna try to cut the tail.
Boy.
Hey. Oh my goodness. I just realized I have blue sharpness. I could cut through God with this. Finally. The sharpness be blue.
Fucking please. Oh my god, and I'm
not
sorry.
Baby. You're dead.
I'm somehow not dead. No, I'm dead. Yeah.
I just died from the poison.
I did. Oh, that was CBT.
Hope this boss is super easy.
Ay, caramba.
It won't be.
It's Rathian. It will be.
It's over. It's Rathian.
Reunite Rathian.
We already carded. Bring in Reunite Rathian, easy.
I have one bar of Wi-Fi. What do you mean?
And then you walk underneath their legs, and then suddenly you have zero HP, but that's different.
Her?
Rathian?
Yeah, Rathalos.
No.
I wonder how many people have nutted to Rathian.
Me.
Me. Imagine not nutting to Rathian. Are you weak?
I can't imagine that. Bro, I'm trying to scratch my nose. Why won't the boss respect that? What on
Incubate?
Earth? Instant nut.
What is this cunt doing? That's it on Twitch. Fuck. I don't care.
I don't know.
The answer is
if
no.
If you can't, you'd have to ban all Australians.
True.
Yeah, they're already banned.
Also true. I'm watching the stream from in the Waffle House bathroom. I don't believe you.
Why does it always come back to Waffle House?
Where are you at?
He's fucking huge!
Is he gonna charge?
Okay, hit her.
I'm backing up.
There's another one? No.
Yup! Finally.
There we go. I've been working on that tail this entire time. One more.
Unless you can turn around and breathe fucking fire at someone. Right?
Wishes. Rathian. Larry.
No.
He doesn't even have a tail anymore. Oh, Larry, she has a tail. Alright, time to eat that herbal medicine. Oh, fuck! Oh my lord! It's crazy! It healed all my fucking red health! And it had a really fast animation.
No. I didn't mean to switch back to that. Oh, are you kidding me?
You're gonna shoot right above me? You're not gonna find that disrespectful? What are you gonna do? Nothing? Right, I don't know why I did that.
Friendly reminder, we're supposed to capture.
Right. Well, it'll be fine. Damn it. No.
Spike plus.
What is it, Ruby? Yeah, no Ruby.
Which way did she go? Okay.
Is Freedom Unite a fan translation or no? Is this an official one? Is the Grank rare called what's that called in Japanese?
For who?
Ed Rathian and stuff. Like they call it a mantle in 4, but they call it in Freedom Unite they call it a heavenly scale. So it is referred towards. I was wondering why they changed it. Not.
Why? Preston, what's wrong with you? Oh, you fucking lose her head.
Actually, fuck it.
Bad area for her to be running around in.
Ah, damn it. Don't
fuck me, don't fuck me, don't fuck me.
Alright.
Yeah, I just got poisoned.
Yeah, I just have cancer.
Oh my fucking god. I love cancer. Fucking fuck off.
If you use herbal medicine, you'd be fine. Herbal medicine? Oh, good time. Very stop. Free.
You got anything up here? All right.
Oh, the honey! Oh, get the honey!
I'll do it for the honey. And then I jump down the long thing. Oh, I fucking landed on the ground! No!
Bugged. 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 He's too big for Smash. Oh my god, I've read that too long. I could play it. Fucking off.
Ah, I didn't get a plate. Carapace. Wait, no, plate. God damn it. I don't want a plate. I want a ruby.
God damn it.
There, he got impregnated in a seedy bathroom.
Did he even get the Magoo? It's random.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's probably gonna be an urgent where we have to kill it. So we'll do that, and if you don't get a Magoo by then you just suck. I think breaking the head gives you a higher chance, but you'll like automatically break the head against fucking Rathian anyways. You need it for the hammer, yeah?
Yeah.
I feel like I remember that. I remember Medulla is actually fairly hard to get, and strangely enough, I don't know if they changed it, but you used to be able to get a Medulla from the tail.
Aww.
That makes sense to me.
Three key quests remaining.
I have five.
Oh god. Somebody needs a CBT.
Wait, there's one in the arena?
Sometimes there's quests in the arena.
Own your heavy bowgun, okay. Hunt the Basarios and the Volvedon.
Hino-e-ne-sama so oshyatte imashita. No. Fake. This is fake news.
Volvedon free, Basarios not quite so much.
Surely they wouldn't make us fight them back to back, or at the same time.
If it's in the arena, there is a very high likelihood that the answer is yes.
Sounds like CBT.
Well, shit. I don't actually know. I don't know how fighting two monsters at the same time works in this game.
What time is it? 4:30?
Yeah, you got a whole ass day of riding ahead of you.
I
do keep saying this.
I'll do one more and then I sleep.
You fucking bitch. Okay.
What do you mean?
He's not. He's gonna be like, I'm not feeling it, Dale. Put it up tomorrow. Fuck you.
Nah, I have to get it done this weekend.
You say this. my controller is acting a fool. Right. You bitch. Stop acting a fool.
DBT maxing.
I don't know how to describe what on earth. It's like any time I put in an input, it then sticks that input.
Huh?
Yeah, exactly.
Take your meds.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like any time I scroll through a menu. Alright.
Did your controller disconnect?
No. It's probably something to fuckery. It's some fuckery to do with my controller, but it's fine.
Okay, unplug it and plug it back in.
I did.
Oh. Hey, bro, one more.
It's hard to describe why this is happening, and I have no idea why. But fuck it, doesn't really matter. Where's my, we're just killing Arathian this time. We don't need to anything fancy. But I am still having issues with my fucking inventory. Where's my... Oh my god. I need the barrel lids. There you go.
Did you grab the thing that shows you drop chance?
Fuck no. Why'd I do that?
I don't know.
Autism? I'm just gonna use Kiriniko. Why, you want me to look it up? I'll look it up just for you.
Kill him.
Harank, Rathian, Carve. 30%. Capture less, so yeah, you want to carve.
Okay.
So you get 15% per carve.
So murder the fuck out of it.
As far as I can tell, this is pretty unreadable, but yeah, it seems to be carves. It's gonna be interesting. My camera sometimes just takes control, and I had to counteract it. Don't worry about it. Oh dear, this is gonna be real interesting. Oh fuck, no, don't crouch. Come on, you can slide down the hill. There you go.
But you can crouch.
The game's... Oh boy. What do you mean you can crouch, yeah?
You can't crouch.
You gotta sneak up on monsters that way.
What's even the crouch button?
Oh my goodness, jump and put disappeared 3 times in a row.
Oh dear. I'm glad Rathian's a free monster.
Wait, free? Like, included, not DLC?
Oh boy. Is this really about to be what I think it's gonna be? I can't play this.
What?
I have to exit. Alright, I'm multi-forming. I can't do it because it's constantly thinking I'm holding R. So it's constantly gonna be like, bro, you just wanna do nothing? No, not in particular.
How can you not wanna do nothing?
You gonna fix it or not?
I'm fixing it.
Okay.
I'm just rebooting the game, that's probably the issue. Or something. Okay.
What a time limit on this anyway? 50 minutes?
5-0.
Huh?
I don't know if I can just join you, can I?
Should be able to.
Okay, yeah, I give up. I guess that'll just be 0 more.
Oh, it's still doing it? Okay.
Yeah. I likely have to restart my computer.
Alright, fuck it then. I'll just call it a night.
That is a very strange way to just perish instantly.
Oh well. Fuck it. No stream tomorrow. Gonna be fucking writing all day, probably.
He says.
I say this. I put it this way: if I'm more than halfway through, by the time midnight rolls around, I'll probably stream. Otherwise, fuck that shit. All right, let me kill this.